you to make this film? How was the inspiration from?
Well, the inspiration for this film comes from my own life. And I've had a lot of personal experiences, memories and recollections, which I wanted to translate into Ballad of Rustam. But this film is also about India. It's about India, it's about the Indian countryside, it's about the politics of Indian countryside, the changing Indian landscape, the transformations that we're seeing in today's India. And that's what Ballad of Rustam is all about.
And related to the funding, where did you receive the funding for this kind of movie?
The funds for this film were raised independently. A lot of independent funding has happened for this. Finances have come, I put my own money. It has also come from people who are interested in, you know, making this film, who believe in this film.
How far? Who did you design this film, Rustam?
I designed Rustam. Rustam is part of my imagination. But Rustam also comes from, it has echoes of my own life, experiences and people that I have met.
How long it took for making this movie?
It took me almost 3.5 years to make this film.
How far it is easy or difficult to market this kind of movie in the market?
I think it's not very easy, but it's important that we have these kind of films in the Indian market. And it's important that Indian audiences are introduced to this kind of cinema. And that's been my drive and that's been what I'm passionate about.
And how did you feel when it was nominated for the Oscar 2014?
Well, it's been shortlisted for the Oscar 2014 and very exciting because Indian cinema needs to go into the international arena and we need to have intelligent and imaginative cinema coming from the country. And that's of course important. So I'm happy it's in the Oscars contention.
And how confident are you of winning the award as such?
I'm interested in showing these kind of films to Indian audiences. Oscar is an honor, but the nomination is not my criteria. Let's focus on creating good cinema. Let's focus on creating imaginative cinema, intelligent cinema, and let's have a vibrant film culture in the country. Well, Rustam is a silent character. He is a kind of witness to the kind of transformations that are happening around him. So there are many characters in our own lives, even in the countryside, where there are people who do not have a voice. So yes, he is representing that kind of a man.
It means you're saying your character Rustam, you know, somewhere down the line playing the role of a common man.
Yes, he is definitely a very ordinary common man, but at the same time, I think he's also quite extraordinary.
Expecting some big names of Bollywood to help you financially and organizationally to promote the film.
I'm expecting that a lot of people in India associated with films watch this film because it's a very different film. I would rather say it's a very special film to India, not different. Please watch this film because I think it's doing something which has not been done in the past in Indian cinema.